Okay. That took a few tries. But, S rank gotten. Sonic Generations of Planet Wisp. Homing attack got. Nice. I don't know how that is. Slash how much it costs. Oh, there we go. Skill customization. Put it on skill E. Homing attack. Well, I guess that's the entire thing. Change name. Auto. Attack. Change name. Any water in here? Down. Barrier. Equip this set. Okay, so what do I do with this? Whatever. Need to switch back to other Sonic and actually complete some stages anyway. Perfect Chaos. Crisis City. Alright, need no deaths. Whoop, dang. Larg. Doop. 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 I saw you. Doop. Need that fire shield for modern Sonic. That'd make this level a breeze. For sure. I saw an extra life, but man. No! Thank you. checkpoints. Good for checking your time, that's it. Chew, 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 and pa-chew. Give me that. Alright, still 4 seconds faster than last time. While still being alive. Which is always a plus. Yeah, I know. No! Whoops. Dang it. No! Alright, well, going to continue just so I can get these coins. Lark. Okay. I really miss that fire field right about now. I see you. Oh. Dang it. There we go, finally. Oh, I was dashing. Alright, wouldn't have been an A anyway. Oh wow, that was 4 of them? Sheesh.
As much as I dislike relying on others, I'm grateful for your aid. The creature was beyond my skills.
About as bland as a personality, but still much more fun to play than Biggs the Cat.
Not a bad start.
Alright, try this again. Thank you. Well, alright then. Start over. Wait, does it take a life every single time I start over? Dang it! No wonder I was running out of lives. Hello. Okay. Remove. Okay, last chance. Then speed up, and then blast off, and then athleticism. Confirm. If this works, then I should be able to start over with no problems now. Never mind. Alright, does it only activate once? Yep. Okay. Completely worthless then. Oh, wrong way. Remove that, and I've got 50 now. So, 30-second rings. 10-second rings, and sure-footed. Confirm. And done. I suspect that one of the other paths at the end is where you get that last red ring, though. Doop. Over. Doop. Oh, dang it. Slow by 8 seconds. Phew. No! Slurg. Alright, this seems more reliable since I practiced it more. No! Starting over costs a life. I suspect it also removes the perfect run. Oh, plus 0.00.00. How absolutely terrible. Yeah, that was pointless. Wow, that is a slow boost pad. I see a red ring over there. I just stand there for half a second. No! All right, plus 18 seconds. Or minus 18 seconds. Starting to catch up. Oh, right, this one. Oh, dang it, I saw it. Had to get that S rank though. Alright, try that again. This time, caring only about getting to the end and that one ring. Doop, doop. On fire. Whatever. Whoa, what? Serial homing?
I'm impressed.
Anything else?
Sonic? I'm impressed.
Yeah, all right. Rooftop run. Ah, right, I forgot to, hit the button. Boost. Sorry about your windows. These hapless travelers, or bystanders, just having their belongings absolutely destroyed. Yeah. Oh, dang. Got it. Oh. Dang it. Life. Not even a box. Just there. No! Man, I don't need these detailed instructions on which way to dodge. Oh, dang it. Okay, so that doesn't actually do anything interesting. Oh, crud. Can't actually pick any of those up. So, I guess rings are fuel? Or are they uranium? Is uranium magnetic? Well, one more stage to go.
Sonic. You know, I got a hunch someone or something is controlling that monster.
I think I'll tackle Planet Wisp next time. Where's he even from?